Okay, so you went into the kitchen this morning where Peyton was, and what did you say? That you were... Don't say that.